Stock market closed up today, so invest in pork bellies.